Because the game like just started abruptly with no title screen. Hello everybody, my name is Crispy and welcome to Bendy Make Machine, Secrets of the Machine. Now, this game, okay, yep, it works. This game, what? Can I go this way? I can just not go the way I'm intended. This is, I hear rain. I can just, what happens if I keep going this way? Oh, okay. That's, I just came from over there. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Welcome to Bendy and the Secrets of the Machine. I have no idea what this game is. It just came out, I think, today or yesterday. Okay. Anyway, I think it came out today or yesterday. So, I might as well play it, right? Free content, free game. And it's on Steam if you want to play it yourself. Anyway. Oh, who are you? What is that? Okay. Uh-huh. All right. Oh my gosh. If my vocals sound a little off, it's because I'm a little bit cold. I either have like some weird cold that I can't. Okay, I either have some weird cold that I can't describe, or I have just some really bad allergies. I can't really tell you which one, so. Ugh. That sound does not sound comforting. Escape your cage. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, wow. That's actually like physics in Bendy. Oh, that's new, isn't it? Right? We never had physics on the hands and stuff like that. What about this door? Right, good to know. Alright, I'll take this. How about this? I'm so sorry if this game is loud. I can't fix that. Wait. Nope. Alright, taking this with me. I need a friend. Is this one of those boxes from Boris? It is, right? This is one of those boxes from Boris in the Dark Survival. What is this? Beans. Okay. Why? All right. It's a code. Can I? No. Okay. Well, if, I mean, do I just, wait, do I just have to keep hitting it until, you're actually lying to me. The can, okay. Right. I'm assuming I just don't know what to do in there yet. Is that wheelchair over here? Okay. Anything? Like, anything at all, because it looks like I'm just kind of moving, you know, like just moving. And I can't crouch, by the way, so don't ask. I can't crouch. I feel kind of stupid because I don't know what I'm doing. that, like... Okay, so what I'm noticing is that some of them just kind of... Do I have to hit all of them? Because these are the alternate sides for literally all of them. I don't know. I was kind of hoping that would have been it. You can either have them all on evil, or you could have them all on... What am I looking at? Oh! Okay, so these codes show something for the main game. Because I think that, well, this is related to some future Bendy project. So, if I put in certain codes, I'll get certain things. The issue is, how do I find said codes? Beans. Do I just keep doing this? I mean... Oh.
Ooh. Enjoy the show, my friend.
Yeah, you're kind of dope. You need new shoes, dog. You need new Jordans. Okay. Yeah, I can't really enjoy the show if there's no show to enjoy, so... Not unless... I have been around looking for these hands. It says, he says enjoy the show, but there's no show for me to enjoy. You're gone. That's what you are. Okay. Alright. Well, using Bendy fundamentals, if I... Ah, yep, okay. That's not even an aspect. Okay, if I bring this over here, something should occur, but I'm not that lucky, so. I am, in fact, that lucky. Wow. Conceal. Or conceal, I don't know. I feel like... Kaboom, right? No, alright. The drawing board. Yo, what's good, gang? Yeah. Hard times out here, I know. I've been down the pipeline, the rabbit hole a little bit. Apologies. I literally cannot prevent sniffing. Is this area different? Something should happen. Correct? Reject. Submit. Are these teasers for the movie? I can't really tell. This looks like MK Ultra. This literally just looks like MK Ultra. Gent? Yeah, it's not working on me. Your propaganda isn't exactly doing its thing on me. That wasn't my next idea. Ooh. Okay, alright. Sorry, guys. I didn't mean to offend. Is that Joey, his wife, and his son or something? Actually, no, that's his daughter. Sorry, I didn't look at the hair. Yeah, see that, guys. Thanks. A lot of spider webs. Not a huge fan of that. Did I just take the pet? Age 5 and a half? Right, because this is when he made his own daughter, right? Because they said that in Dark Revival. Where, Where exactly do I go? Maybe... Really, it's just a clock in here, man. I mean, I don't know. Is there a button? No, that's not a button. That's me being stupid. I literally don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at. Oh. If I just... Well, first off, I hear footsteps. That's a really bad sign. So, like, that's a very bad sign. Oh. Car? Oh. Somebody is not a Rocket Racing player, clearly. Good God.
It's been ever since the accident. Riley's an amazing artist for her age, but her morbid drawings of monsters are scaring the other students. Will you speak to her?
No, because why would they care? Why should they be in her business? Question mark. If you don't like someone, just don't talk to them. Very simple. Seriously, if you think someone's weird, why are you talking to them? Leave them alone. Just saying. Oh, hey, blood. I feel like I've made a dire mistake. Age 17. What's her name? Riley, he said? I didn't pay attention. I just thought about the gruesome drawings and I went off about that a little bit. Whatever. Oh. The car. Hey, that's the car from the mobile game, right? Yes, ma'am? Nope, nothing at the door? Okay. Eviction notice? Yep, Riley. Greetings, we've received your art samples and we're very impressed with your abilities. We're excited to welcome you to the team here at Joji Studios. We look forward to greeting you on February 1st of this year. That already passed. Do I change like the games? Do I change my time to February 1st? Am I supposed to change my date to February 1st or something? I have a small feeling something's gonna go wrong. Just a small feeling. Hi, Joey. Joey? No? Okay. Like, what do you want me to do? Sir? Mr. Drew? Oh, sorry. I'm an idiot. Notice of termination. Effective today. You are dismissed from any employment of Joey G Studios. This is due to complaints received about the grim and disturbing subjects of your work. May your dreams come true somewhere else. Wow. You guys suck. Just fired me for being goated? Okay. Gent. Discover. So, conceal, discover, and I can't remember what the first one was. So it's like we're kind of going through how many layers of hell are there? Seven? I actually don't remember how many layers of hell there are. And this layout is way off. Oh. Okay. Come on. Walk at snail speed, Riley. Riley. Listen. Riley. Okay, so that wasn't fast enough. That wasn't even close to speedy. Well, my only other alternative is going into the dark, and I would prefer not to go in the dark. Okay, we'll fix that later. And then you have to be that. And then you have to be this. And this gets us Bendy in the silent audience. Bendy in the silent audience? I'm actually... No way, my nose is so stuffed, I can't focus. Bendy in the silent city, not the silent audience. I'm so stupid. Oh, I can't breathe. Seriously, my nose hurts. Okay. Alice 2? Electric Boogaloo? Bendy kind of... I didn't know he talked like that. I didn't know he walked with a limp. Okay. Alright. And then there should be more, so I'll just keep cutting and coming back. There should be a machine after I update this game, because I updated it like three times now, or one time now. Here we go. So the light's red. This light's red. This light's red. So I am missing something. Let's keep this in mind. I'm missing something. And I think every time I get something, I have to update the game. So there's one more thing especially that I didn't try because it was stupid. Bendy 3. That's a new one, right? Okay, so if I restart the game now, because I found this Easter egg, will it update? I don't know. I'm not gonna keep trying though. I don't want to do this anymore. But yeah, if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, please. Show your boy some love, and I see you guys next time.